Well, Tom and Jen, it took those crews 2 hours to get one lane open, and they are still at work trying to pry away that tractor trailer right now. This chain reaction accident unfolded just after 1 o'clock this afternoon. State police say a contract plow truck working for the state was plowing the right-hand lane when a tractor trailer coming up behind it failed to slow down in time and smashed into its rear end. That impact pushed the plow truck into a Volvo in the left lane, and all three vehicles came to a stop, blocking the roadway. No one was severely hurt, although the plow truck driver did suffer minor injuries. Investigators say the road surface was slick, but probably played only a minor role in the accident.
I would say, though, it appears probably speed was probably a factor in the crash, though. Speed for the road conditions today.
Now, state police did tell us that the roadway should reopen to two lanes between 6 and 7 o'clock, although at this time traffic is so light that there are no significant delays on I-89 southbound. Reporting live in Warner, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.